you're good for me. And I only wanna know that you're gone in your way. I only do things that are bad for me. And I only listen up when it's time to go home. 'Cause I reach out to the one I love. Love, love. 'Cause I've been thinking of all these songs we used to love, and I'll sing them out to her every single day. 'Cause I've been dreaming of all these places we love. They're so far away that I cannot see. And I sing them out to her every single day. 'Cause I've been dreaming of all these places we love, but they're so far away that I cannot see you.
And everybody, welcome back, everybody. I'm your host, AJ Starkiller, as always, back here from the SK basement of mine. How's it going, everybody? I see we've got a couple people already in the chat. We got Darth Xerxes here, TTV Dark Hearts, Mama P. How's it going, guys? TTV, I was gonna try to stop by. I was a little bit late getting started today. I was gonna Big shout out. We love the love getting spread around there. So thank you very much, TTV, for spreading the love there with the sub for Darth Xerxes. You're great. We love you. You're the best. One thing I did want to say was I was going to stop by TTV again, everybody, just a quick shout out while I've got you here, to TTV here. I was going to stop by beforehand because I was running a little bit late, and I was going to pull it up over here on my other screen, which I can still do again later. Everybody, again, if you're not following TTV, go give him a follow. Like I said, I'm going to pull it up on my other screen there, so at least I've got you getting at least that support there, and I'll lurk and hang out while we're streaming over here as well. I do hope you end up having a great stream when you do tonight. Darth Xerxes, you're doing what now? The Bela Lugosi, what was that? Bela Lugosi Dead album cover into Animal Crossing? Huh. I don't understand half of those words, but, it seems like it's being kind of difficult for you. So hopefully it, cheers or it eases up for you here. So one thing I did want to let you guys know. So I figured out what was going on, and it was the weirdest thing I've ever encountered. It had to do with restoring licenses. I'll show you guys. I'll give you a quick tutorial before we start with the DLC. Apparently, this is a thing that happens sometimes with PlayStation Plus downloads, where sometimes the license won't be properly installed. So I'll show you how to... if you ever are on PlayStation trying to get that kind of stuff, you ever run into a similar problem with like downloadable content, I'll show you guys how you can do that, because like I said, it was a first for me. So, I had never seen it before. Let's see. Bela Lugosi's Dead is a goth rock album by Bathhouse. Oh, okay. That's dope. It's like the, I've heard of it, but I hadn't, like now that you mentioned that it's an album, and I'm like, oh, okay, I get you. Oh, TTV looking out for the crew there. Appreciated. Like I said, nothing but love coming around all the way. But yeah, also, like I said, so I've got the Yuffie DLC, set up so we can actually do that, weirdest thing. Did everybody catch up with The Mandalorian last night? If you haven't and you don't want to be spoiled, just let me know. I won't say anything heavy in the beginning here. But I know that we did have a couple people watching it in the chat or in the Discord last night. It was a fantastic episode. I still have a lot of questions about where they're going with some stuff, but overall, it was a great episode. A lot of cool lore stuff dropped. A lot of, you know, cameos we weren't expecting. It was just a great episode overall. Okay, well, it looks like, you know, we don't have a whole lot going on here. Nobody's got any pressing matters to bring up. No new business, but you've seen episode one of the season, to be honest, but you've seen so many spoilers. I hear you there. What's up, Queenie Belle? Oh, episode one of season one. Okay. Yeah, you got to get caught up, man. Mandalorian's good TV. That's good TV. But hey, I get it. Everybody's got their stuff. You know, everybody's got different stuff to watch. I'm so far behind on so many things. Hell, I have officially started my One Piece journey. I'm 5 episodes in. Okay, and the reason I'm finally watching it is because I was showing my daughter characters from One Piece, and I showed her Zoro, and she lost her shit. She was like, oh my god, he is so fine. And so she's like, I want to watch it now. And so we've been watching One Piece before she goes to school in the morning. So there you go, we're getting into One Piece. Person on a different server had no clue who George Lucas is. Wow. I mean, obviously they're not a Star Wars fan, but like George Lucas has had a pretty big impact on like film in general. That's crazy to see someone who isn't.
Toss a coin to your witcher.
Thank you for tossing a coin, TTV. Thank you for the big cheer, 29 bits. Love you. Again, nothing but love for you and everybody here. Thank you very much. We get to hear Jaskier sing while I talk behind it all. Kid is 18. Yeah, maybe. I mean, Disney has owned Star Wars for coming on 10 years now. So, I mean, technically it's been for most of the time he's been aware Disney has owned Star Wars. That is pretty crazy, though. All right, so let me pop over here real quick. I'm going to change up the scene, and I'm going to show you guys real quick what I did to figure out the remake thing. Yep, you guys can see all the random games that are still on my dock that I've tried or played in the last while. Okay, so if you go over there to your settings, this is just kind of a thing. So you go to users and accounts, and under other, there's this thing that says restore licenses. And so when you do that, it'll basically cancel any games that you're currently playing. It'll close them, and it'll update any of the licenses for DLC that you have. You clicked a thing. What happened? I'm just showing off how I got the Yuffie DLC to finally work. But yeah, if you're having downloadable content that isn't working, that you already own, or more commonly that you downloaded from the PlayStation Store, go into that restore licenses right there. We'll clean that up, and then it will make sure that the system acknowledges what you're doing. See? And then, hey, look, press R2, and there's the intermission. Fucking look at that. Default, we'll leave it on easy, because we're going to try to blow through this. I know it's about 4 or 5 hours. Oh, shit, hold on. Sound. There we go. I want to try to blow through this tonight if we can in one go. I got the sound up now. We should have sound, right?
Well, guys, your girl finally made it to Midgar.
Oh, wow. This is totally different. Okay, so for those who might not know, hey Nico, how's it going, man? You're just in time. We're just starting the DLC for Final Fantasy VII Remake. But for those who don't know, originally Yuffie was an optional character that you could find in Final Fantasy VII by, like, wandering through this specific patch of woods and picking the correct dialogue options, and she would join your crew. So all of this right here is totally different than how you encounter her in the game. Finding her was great. It was such a cool little mini thing. But we also remember her for the people who played Crisis Core or were here for that. She was featured there too.
That Wutai is not to be trifled with.
Oh my god. I love her. She's adorable. Nico, you're getting settled into work? Oof. I'm sorry you gotta get all settled into work, but I hope you have a good night. I hope it's not too rough on you.
Come get me already.
She is also the great ninja Yuffie from Kingdom Hearts. I forgot about that.
Okay. If I was a man in a Moogle.
Queenie, house, you figured out how to ban certain words? Noise.
Wait, does this mean what I think it does? Interesting. So, I gotta come to you, do I? You got some nerve.
It's the what are you gonna ban from the chat? You're just gonna ban random words. I'm just like running around now, like, what is she doing? Huh. She's got cure. Say goodbye to ladder. You gonna get rid of the word ladder?
Toss a coin to your witcher, O Valley of Plenty.
You really did block the turf ladder. Oh, thank you. Thank you, TTV. Thank you for the 200 bits. You're great. You're fantastic. What are we doing here? You're showing up. You're showing, making everybody remember who you are. Okay, she's got this badass ninja star. Don't forget anybody here, like Nico. Don't forget, if you're not following TTV, you definitely got to. Oh, you think mods can say it? I wonder if I can say it. Now I'm just curious. Can I say ladder? I can say ladder, but TTV can't say ladder. Ha ha ha! But I can say it, and so can a couple of people. But now TTV is banned from saying ladder. What a strange word. You know what's gonna happen is I'm gonna come across a ladder and you guys are gonna be like, hey, don't tell him what's over there. Okay, so she can throw her ninja star. Alright, that's kind of dope. What? She got some sick ninja skills. Because you knew... See, that's what's terrible, is that you knew I would, like, lose a ladder. Like, I would beat... My greatest nemesis is, like, a ladder that I didn't notice. So you're like, fucking take ladder away from his ass. That's rude. Alright, I'm all here for Yuffie and her fucking boomerang ninja stars. This is dope. How far can she boomerang shit? Oh, hell. That's sweet. You don't have to unban ladder. I think it's hilarious.
Got no time for small fry.
Ow! What the hell? I'm just a little girl with a ninja star in a Moogle hat with a cape. Be nice to me. My god. I kind of love the way that Luffy fights. Or Yuffie fights, I said Luffy. I've been watching One Piece. It looks like that's the right way to go. I'm just making sure I don't miss any ladders. You joined the stream and chose chaos. I'm here for it. It's not even controlled chaos. It's just absolute, utter nonsense chaos. But I love it. What in the... Oh, shit. It's a... One of those guys is still hanging around. Which, if you haven't pieced it together, because they tell everybody in all of the, like, in all the supplemental material, those are Sephiroth clones. I think it's because they know they're operating with an audience who, a lot of whom have played the originals. But those are clones of Sephiroth. Failed clones. Now we're back to Star Wars. Fucking Palpatine over here. Ghosts of Christmas Future? I'm just gonna leave that weird guy alone.
Guess I'm not going anywhere until I get that elevator moving.
Oh shit. She's hella resourceful all on her own. I'm really, like, kind of surprised at how functional Yuffie is all on her own. And I mean, I get it from a gameplay standpoint, but It makes me excited for her to join the party proper eventually.
Make way for the amazing Yuffie.
Excuse me. I'm at that point where I'm feeling mostly better, but now I've got this like weird cough. Oh. Yeah. Okay, what's that gonna do? Oh. Hey, look, it's a ladder. My old nemesis, we meet again. Why does it look like she has a humpback? Like, does anybody else see that? Like, thanks, Chewery! That's rude. You can't talk about kids that way. You're gonna give them body issues. You're right. I'm sorry. What the hell was the point of going up there then? Did I miss something? Because I know most banned things we say often, and we're small enough for now, that's fine. Sabo is the best character in One Piece. How did I just see that? Yeah, we haven't gotten to Sabo yet. I've read a little bit further in the manga, so from what I've seen, I'll take that as yes, but like I said, I haven't seen enough to like, know entirely yet if you're blowing smoke my way or not.
Yeesh, this town's a total dump. I thought Midgar was supposed to be the marvel of the modern world. Talk about false advertising. City of Mako? City of garbage, more like.
Pair of power wrist guards. What you got, Yuffie? 4-point shuriken. You like Usopp? Yeah, Yuffie's. She ain't playing, man, but she also, again, she comes from Wutai and they've been at war with each other. Usopp is funny. Is it Usopp? I never remember how it's pronounced. Because I'm not there yet, and so all I've done is read it. Is it a hard U? Shanks, I like what I've seen. We just watched the episode where you're introduced to Shanks, so I'm looking forward to some cool stuff there. Eventually. I know you see more of him down the road. Usopp? Okay. That's what I thought, but I wasn't 100%, obviously. Ladder! Sabo all the way. Now, is Sabo the cook, or is that a different character that I don't remember? I'm really trying to remember. I'm like, I've only read... Curly Brow. Oh, okay, Curly Brow. Okay.
You'll do the trick. Come
obstructed. Lol, no. No. Sanji, that's right. Okay. Sanji's the cook. Okay. That makes sense. And then Sabo's the one. Okay. I got you now. Thank you guys. You gotta hold my hand through the fucking through the One Piece stuff. I'm just getting there. I'm sorry. I've let you all down.
So sweet. Now to save
Fucking ladders. So many of them. Why is she in a construction zone? Yeah. Yuffie. Yeah. She even said, oh god, this is a child, you fucking animal wolves, that's just a wolf. Episode 837, that's so intimidating. Look at number 20 there. There are only like 1,000. How many of you watched? 5. I've read like 200 chapters of the manga. It was just a while ago that I started it and then stopped. So I've gotten to the grand line, but not much farther than that. Alright, what's up here at the top of all these fucking ladders? Please end me. Oh, what are you? An orb of wind materia. And then whee! Okay, she's the first character to get to, like, fireman's pole down from the top of things. So, like, she's winning already. You're caught up on the manga? Wow. I know I could blast through the manga a lot faster than I can the anime. The one thing I do like with the anime is that really it's only like 15 minute episodes if you cut out like the intro and the previously on kind of stuff. So they're not that bad if I wanted to binge watch them, but I don't want to get ahead of my daughter on the anime, so I'll probably just read the manga and get caught up. Darling in the Franxx. I haven't watched that one, I will admit that. Is it good though? I mean, obviously it's good if you've got your waifu right there. You met Ace, next day a high school friend of mine spoiled his whole arc. Oh no. She's running into more of these guys than Cloud ran into in the entire full game. They're all just hanging out here now. My favorite anime is still, it's still Cowboy Bebop. No matter what I watch. Oh, it's a mecha fighting one with some romance? Hell yeah. I'll have to check it out. I'll add it to my list. Is it on like Crunchyroll or anything? But yeah, Bebop is still my like all-time favorite. Did you know, by the way, that Bebop was marketed as a shoujo or whatever, or shujo or whatever, the one that's for girls? I had no idea. Also, the movie, one of the Cowboy Bebop movies, the Cowboy Bebop movie came out September 1st. 2001, and it has futuristic New York, and the Twin Towers are still in it. And 10 days before September 11th. And that's why it didn't release in the United States for like a year. I just found that out, and I was like mind blown. I can understand not talking to your friend for weeks. There's nothing quite worse than spoiling an arc of something you're interested in. Fairy Tail. I like Fairy Tail, but I didn't love it. But that's just different strokes for different folks. Achieve. The music is great. I'll give you that.
come from? Any monster troubles or?
Oh, hey, it's these guys. What's up? Oh, is this before? Yeah, this is before the plate fell, because this is Sector 7.
Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished.
Mm. So this is right after Mako Reactor 5 blew up, but before the Sector 7 plate fell.
We're in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used.
Because there's Mommy, I mean Scarlet, giving her speech.
Man, that's gotta be Avalanche. Not bad.
Tokyo Ghoul was really good. The manga, that's one of the few times where I'm like, the manga was a lot better in my opinion. But it was good. Who is this guy?
There's our palm. So, you're Avalanche?
I'm Jija. Follow me.
Jija.
Wait up!
Okay, so she's looking for Avalanche.
So, Jija, why didn't you come meet me before?
Huh. I figured an elite W agent could find their own way.
I may be elite, but it's not like I've ever been to Midgar. What exactly is a W, anyway?
Anyone who lives where you just came from. Think of it as a code name.
Uh-huh.
Still can't believe they sent a kid to do this job.
This kid could kick your ass!
Saying you're a fresh face is all.
Oh, don't worry. I know exactly what you're saying.
Give me a break, will ya?
And let you walk all over.
I've heard good things about that one. I haven't watched that one yet. High School DxD, yeah. Hey, I hear Wedge and Jesse. Jesse, best girl. Can I see her? Where is she? Best girl! Hold on. I have to. Madonna Tits. How I've missed you. Alright, I should move on. But I can't. Goodbye. I don't want to continue thinking that you might be dead. I miss her already. Bye, Jesse. It was a simpler time back then. When she was still alive. You obtained a boomerang.
These two are Billy Bob and Polk.
GJ and Billy Bob and Polk.
My name is
Oh my God.
Materia Hunter and Elite Special Forces Operative for the new Wutai government. I have orders to infiltrate Shinra HQ and steal their ultimate materia. To prove to our common enemy that Wutai is not to be trifled with! Members of Avalanche, with your full support, we got this!
Oh my God, this kid.
Rubble, huh?
You better believe it! So, did you guys meet Sonon yet? He was supposed to be here.
Yeah, he got in 3 days ago.
He's out on the town as we speak. Really seems to be enjoying it here.
Oh, he does he?
You, got any bags?
As if. Ninjas always travel light. It's like a rule. But I did bring these. Wutai's famous dachau beans. Eat up. And here you go.
What? She brought them all a bean? Oh.
Can you eat these things?
What the?
Guess you do.
Sheesh, you ninjas are insane.
What?
Do me a favor, Yuffie, and wait here for Sonon. I gotta head out. Your ID should be ready for pickup by now.
Then why don't I join ya?
Nah, I got this.
Speaking of, like, just hilarious and, like, harmless chaos. I feel like that's exactly what Yuffie brings to the table.
You must be tired from your trip. Why don't you get some rest?
With all the noise in this city? I'm freaking possible. How about you tell me where in the Shinra building they're keeping that materia instead? Don't hold out on me now. I know you know.
Actually, I kind of don't. At least, not an exact location. All I know is that Shinra, for most purposes, treats Materia as a weapon. Which means the Advanced Weaponry Division...
I did get it working, Ultimate Crafting Way. Welcome in. I had to restore licenses under the settings. And that... Apparently that's a big thing. With downloadable content, sometimes the license will like expire or whatever. So you just have to go over to your settings. And under User and Accounts... You can restore licenses, and that cleared it right up.
He knows a thing or two about the Shinra building.
Yeah, I never would have guessed. I got lucky Googling it.
My teeth.
You're welcome.
So the if you check out the like opening of the recap when it's done, when it's posted tomorrow, I showed real quick how to reset your license, restore your licenses if you ever have that problem with downloadable content not working, like you not having access to it anymore. That's apparently all you have to do. It takes 10 seconds. Rurouni Kenshin, one of my absolute favorites. It's a problem. I hate how the situation worked out with the mangaka for Rurouni Kenshin, but
you look kind of nervous.
It's a different world, I suppose.
You know, like Squid Girl and all that.
Well, if you had an ID, you'd normally just take the train up there. But with all the commotion going on, that's not really an option. Security's on high alert. If you ask me, your best bet is to sit tight and wait for things to settle down some.
Sit tight? But I want to go now!
Be my guest, then. Go get killed.
Harsh.
Alright, well, I talked to everybody. So, screw it. Let's go see what's going on.
Hey, you gonna be okay out there? Got all the info you need?
I mean, I thought I did. Do I not?
Sonon's still not back? Must be in Wall Market, then. What's Wall Market? Let's just say it's a place for people with mature tastes. Mature tastes. There's lots of different establishments. It's kind of hard to explain.
There's a whorehouse.
Oh, I think I get it.
There's a whorehouse.
Bars filled with smoke so thick you can't even see. And drinks so bitter, you want to spit them right back out. Where everyone gets drunk and complains about how kids just don't understand the value of hard work.
Oh my god, she exactly gets it.
Society. How can they not see that they're the ones destroying it? Wutai's got a place like that, where grown-ups drink their lives away. It's called the Happy Turtle. Interesting. There's a Happy Turtle in Midgar as well. Huh? I don't know where exactly, because I've never actually been, but I do see their flyers from time to time. You do, huh? Oh, they're taking down Midgar one citizen at a time! I salute you, Happy Turtle. Come to think of it, there's a man who goes around putting up flyers for the bar. People call him Old Snapper. And
Old
he doesn't
Snapper.
Dress like your average Midgar male. Might be from Wutai. I gotta find him. Man deserves some dachau beans.
You know about the VR combat simulation module, right?
Huh? Of course I do. Why wouldn't I?
Why do I have to talk to these random people over and over again?
Modulation.
This is a weird way to...
Kinda. It's a machine that puts you in a virtual world where you can practice fighting all you want. There's even a portable version of it. Guy around the corner has one.
Is it Chadley?
Hardly ever
it's probably Chadley.
Edge down here. So what do you say? Want to try it?
I don't have time to be playing around with some stimulator. But just to be polite, I guess I'll take it for a spin.
The guy's name is Chadley.
I fucking knew it.
If you ever feel like some virtual training, I'm sure he'd be happy to help.
Guy, like Chadley's not like fucking 10. Alright, what else you got for me, Polk?
You look about ready to die of boredom. Wanna play Fort Condor?
Fort Condor?
I should
Fort
known.
Condor!
Long,
oh
so
my god!
No W's would have heard of it.
So I don't know if that'll be a place you get to go, but there is a little side quest in the original Final Fantasy VII where, oh my god, it looks just like this, where, oh my god, you have this little mission where you get to play, or you like defend Fort Condor, and I think it's gonna look a lot like this. But it's a place that you go and you defend the fort from enemy troops, and then you get like a special materia at the end. Okay, so it's a board game. Okay. I'm not gonna waste a bunch of time playing it, but oh my god, it does look a little bit like. So yeah, the board is set up very similar to this. You have three bases, a headquarters, and two outposts. To win the match, you have to destroy that or have more bases left standing when the timer runs out. Oh my god, I love that they made Fort Condor a mini game! This is so cool. Oh shit, okay, you. Okay, move the cursor on the spot you wish to deploy a unit, then press X. Okay. So, I want to deploy a guard dog. And a riot trooper. Oh shit. I don't know exactly how I can do this here. Press L1 to cast your magic. Oh my god. What? Okay. Drop a grenadier. I have no idea exactly what I'm doing here, but that's fine. Material available. I feel like I'm winning. I'm like, do you know what you're doing? No, but I feel like I'm winning. And at the end of the day, that's what matters. It's all about feeling like we're winning. To be fair, I don't think I understood Fort Condor, the original, all that well either.
Damn, Yuffie, how'd you do that?
That's fucking sick. It looks like they removed, there was called Aaron or something, about a girl that would understand and tame any wild animal.
Well, if you're looking for a challenge, the Undercity's got no shortage of serious players.
I've kind of got better things to do.
We do, Yuffie, we do.
Word is, if you beat the Grandmaster, you can win some serious cash. Materia, too.
Materia?
That's right. But you should know, the hardcore competitors won't give you the time of day till you've proven yourself.
Maybe later.
Whatever. Bring it on! Ugh. All this talking's giving me a headache. I'm gonna go do some recon.
I won't stop you. Just don't go too far, okay?
I'm not gonna lie, the only thing I thought of when I saw something about an anime with an Eren was Eren Jaeger.
You ever heard of that Fort Condor game?
People are just talking about that Fort Condor game now. Stop trying to rope me into minigames. I'm not gonna do it. Chadley!
Searching for candidates.
candidate detected. Performing physical analysis.
She you weird fucking
agile,
kid, you.
And has substantial muscle mass for her stature. An acceptable candidate.
Hey, you want to tell me what you're mumbling about?
My apologies. My name is Chadley. Would you be interested in helping me with my research?
Chadley, why don't you ever do your own research? Why do you have other people's...
Combat.
Yeah, Chadley out here talking about people's muscle mass when he's built like a twig.
Interested?
Built like a stick bug.
Sure, why not? I'm a kick its butt.
Very well then.
Ooh, Ramu. Okay. Fucking electric daddy. I didn't even look at all of her abilities yet. Let's see what they do. Okay. Ow. Ow. Oh. Okay. I see how it is, Lightning Daddy. Ow. Lightning Granddaddy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is not good. Stay away from me, you old freak. Oh god. Stay alive. Bloodbath. Yuffie so far plays really cool. And like with the Fort Condor minigame and shit, like I'm here for it. Ow, ow. Oh, you son of a bitch. Ow, son of a bitch with your weird lightning powers. Stop it. Oh god. I'm trying not to walk into shit and I'm doing it instead. Oh, I'm so fucking dead. Oh god. Okay, heal yourself like now. Oh god damn it. Almost got there. That's okay. We'll try it again. We'll get there. We'll get there. I must unlock.
What a shame. It was a close match.
I must unlock.
However, I did manage to obtain some invaluable data.
His daddy here.
From your mistakes so that you can claim victory next time. Can I assume you're ready to do battle with a virtual summon?
All right, come on, Rumalama Ding Dong. Thunder Daddy. Like, you know him personally? No. You know Thunder Daddy? Okay. Launches them towards you. The ability Elemental Ninjutsu changes the elemental affinity of her attack while the weapon is away. Okay. So, like... Oh, you fucking bastard. God damn, her limit is fucking rough. No, sir. Run like a chocobo. Okay, this time you're mine. Suck on that, rumalama ding dong. Suck it.
Thanks to the data you provided during your battle, I succeeded in developing a new materia. One might say you were faster than lightning.
Get the fuck out, Chadley.
With the Lord of on your side, your enemies will struggle to keep up.
All right. Well, look at us. Look at us go. Okay, so elemental ninjutsu is the power for that. And then she's got another one. Okay. It's amazing how much she actually has. Like, fucking look at that. Like, she's got a lot of shit there. All right.
Some military Shinra's got, huh?
Oh, Wi-Fi's acting up. Oof. I literally hate that. Happened to me last week, last Thursday. Ah, materia. Literally, like, the stream ended early because it just dropped and my internet went out. So I hope it's not too bad for you. Okay, I'm not worried about playing Fort Condor. As much as I want to play Fort Condor, I also want to just get through this. Oh my god. This guy.
How many of those flyers did you find?
This guy for fucking real.
Collect just 6 flyers for the Happy Turtle, and a one-of-a-kind prize could be yours. Ring any bells?
Nope.
Well then, allow me to explain. The Happy Turtle's running a contest. And the rules are simple. All you have to do is collect 6 of our fabulous flyers from around Sector 7, and you'll earn yourself a prize sure to delight even the dourest Diamondback. Sadly, a handful of locals have taken to acting like stinkpots toward anything Wutaian, especially since the bombing. Some have even gone so far as to tear down my poor posters. Little wonder nobody's won yet.
Oh, poor guy.
Which leaves me in a pretty predicament. But hey, my pain might be your gain. By collecting just a handful of flyers, you could be the first, and at this rate, the only winner of the most testudinarius contest in Midgard.
Testudinarius.
This here's a sample of one of our ads. Breathtaking, isn't it? Now it's up
to
you to find all 6.
This fucking guy.
No pond unplumbed.
That prize is as good as mine.
Since you're here, you wouldn't happen to have any Condor coins on you, would you? This job may keep a shell over my head, but my real passion's coin collecting. I'd gladly part with some oddities and commodities in exchange for those little beauts.
All these little fucking puns here. Shock Trooper Van. Oh, that's for Fort Condor matches. So Fort Condor is a big part of this DLC. She's just over here humming shit. All right, let's go back here and see what's going on. Hey, she sits down in a chair just like I do. Oh, what timing. Look at that.
Ah, there you are.
Oh, so this is Sonon.
What took you?
Sorry about that.
What?
Just thinking how you're nothing like your old man. Anyway, it's nice to meet you. I'm Sonon Kusakabe. I was lucky enough to learn how to fight from good...
Yeah, I don't want to talk about him. Let's talk about something else. Like how you've adjusted to life here. Indulging in adult pastimes. Which I guess means drinking yourself stupid. Last thing I need is my partner stinking like an over-the-hill has-been. Speaking of drinking, you been to the Happy Turtle? If you're part of Operation Down and
that man feels like criminally handsome. He's got like the chiseled jawline.
Well, I don't even know where to begin with all of that.
That's a cool look, like staff weapon.
Operation Down and One. At any rate,
he's got like the samurai armor on his shoulders. That's fucking. I dig this guy.
Well, I've got a few years on you, I'll admit. But out of us two, you've done this longer.
I guess I have. Boss, huh? I could get used to that. Beats being stuck on the bottom rung, that's for sure.
After we get the materia, we can celebrate your promotion at the Happy Turtle.
Yeah, yeah.
The goddamn Happy Turtle.
Says the merchandise is good to go. Handoff's at a depot in municipal storage.
Okay. Yuffie, Sonon, you mind coming along?
Not at all. Need to scope out the city anyway. Really get to know the enemy.
We'll be passing through a rough part of town, so you'll want to go prepared. I'll leave you to get ready. Hit me up outside when you're done, okay?
Be right there.
All right, so do I have... Okay, you can't control Sonon in combat, so he's like Red 13, but we can give him abilities and we can have him synergize.
Heading out. Watch yourself, okay?
All right.
You guys all set?
Yeah, let's just go ahead
okay.
and move
Streets
forward.
Streets are kind of a maze, so stay close.
So now, where are we headed?
To pick up your IDs. There's no way to get topside without them.
But I thought GJ was getting our high Ds. What happened with that?
High Ds.
Yes, but those are different.
High D is a different thing than ID.
To survive in this town. Don't forget, Midgar was built by Shinra for Shinra. Those tyrants!
Put the claws away, boss. At least while we're in Shinra territory. Whoa.
She really just growl at him.
So, Yuffie, what do you think of the Undercity?
Way too crowded.
You're still dealing with that Bela Lugosi's dead thing? What exactly are you trying to do?
I agree with you about the smell, but you get used to it quick enough.
And the crowd stopped bothering you eventually.
Oh no!
The place can
I'm sorry everything crashed on you.
Wait a second.
Well, we'll still be here if you get everything up and working again, but either way, I hope everything gets fixed up for you, TTV.
Shinra is. I know W's don't really see the distinction, but we do.
What was that stuff on the news? About a reactor blowing up and all. No way that was an accident. It had to be avalanche.
Shh. Sorry. What's
up?
Those guys there are from the Splinter Cell.
Splinter Cell?
Oh shit, there's Barrett and Tifa.
But left after a policy dispute.
And Biggs.
Well, look who it is. Loving your work. So how many reactors is that now? Wait. Where's Cloud?
Oh, so this is when they came back, because, yeah, they lost Cloud. Cloud's in Sector 5 right now with Aerith. This is cool, the way it intermingles. Hence, oh, hence the name Intermission. I get it now.
You mark my words.
Yeah, I guess he will.
Now, can we talk about President Shithead? Spouting all that crap about us? That lying son of a bitch!
Biggs is like, you left the child?
Avalanche ain't nobody!
Barrett!
Speaking of sons of bitches, I heard that Walmart's very own Don Corneo has his stooges out looking for you.
Huh? Is that so?
Oh, okay.
Don't got time.
So this is how Tifa ends up going to Don Corneo's. Oh, this is great. I didn't expect the DLC to fill in some of these details too.
Might as well get
I like that.
while we still can.
You know he doesn't know how to socialize. How will he find his way home? You have a paint-by-numbers-esque chart on your computer.
You know what?
And you're copying the design. When it's done, it's supposed to look like the album cover. Oh, okay.
Good luck out there.
Biggs is like, I ain't no luck trying to stop her.
They're the ones who blew up the reactors. Cool. Should we say hi?
No, better not. After what they've done, you gotta assume Shinra's on their tail. Should keep our distance.
Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
Yeah, Cloud will find a pretty girl to help him. He's honestly, like, useless without a pretty girl to help him. And honestly, I get that. Maybe I identify more with Cloud than I realize. Always find a pretty girl to help you out.
So what's wrong with that? Sounds good to me.
We're not out to blow Midgar up or tear it down. We want to save it from Shinra. Look around. 9 out of 10 of the people living here are innocent bystanders. We can't level their home to take down one company.
Well, that company almost leveled our home, and they've got to learn their lesson.
Yeah, that is true.
I get that.
Gotta admit, I'm surprised you agreed to work with us.
We're just doing what we think is necessary to build a brighter future. That's all there is to it.
In other words, you're working with us so we don't work with your old buddies, knowing what would happen if we did.
Can we table this for later, maybe?
Not and sure 9 out of 10 of them will be topics. Dead in a few yeah. days. Ay.
Consider it tabled.
Yikes. Be a ninja kid. Exactly don't talk to the people everyone is hunting.
I'm guessing
she's the ultimate ninja.
Like after we steal it?
But well, not great at it, apparently.
The stronger you are, right? So once we've got the ultimate materia, we'll be stronger than anyone.
Oh, something tells me that's not gonna work.
It's gonna be awesome.
And not just that. By sneaking into Shinra HQ and snatching...
Yuffie's just gonna help him even harder now!
Not only will we deal a massive blow to their morale, but we'll prove to them that while Wu Tai might be down, we're not out. That the gist of it, boss?
Sure is!
Yeah, they have materia. Yuffie will go there.
See that one?
Oh, I remember these guys.
Well, hello there.
I'm pretty sure these are the guys that.
Shot at the big
oh, I don't remember which guys these are, but I know we fought these guys as Cloud. So Wu Tai is another country in the world, and they were at war with Midgar for a long time. And they're like this like Japan. They're like Japan to Midgar's America, if we're being entirely honest. But Wu Tai is another country, and they've been at war with Midgar for a while. But now the war is kind of quieted after Zack and Sephiroth and Angeal helped kind of end the war with Wu Tai. So now they're kind of in a cold war, but they're still enemies. And Yuffie is the daughter of the Emperor of Wu Tai.
Sure. Whatever helps you sleep at night, little girl.
Why did he lick his lips?
He's
a child. Okay.
Let's do this!
Then I'll tolerate you!
Who you are, like we even care! So
hey, do me a favor. Cathonian amulet. Right? This combat music is great. We love Zack, but he is a war cry. He is a walking war cry.
Smug piece of shit.
Boss, boss,
they did a genocide.
The hottie of the century just fell right into our
Yeah.
Lives.
She did?
Well, just the opposite of what you want.
And down for a bumpy ride. Sorry, ladies.
The way that guy keeps licking his lips is like really good character, but fucking weird.
See you around.
Okay.
What the hell, Mohawk?
So who were those creeps anyway?
Don Corneo's talent scouts. They'll say and do just about anything to get unsuspecting girls back to the Don's mansion.
I thought it looked seedy. Guess you'd have to be a scumbag to build a place like that.
Oh,
gross.
Oh, and how do you know what it looks like?
I saw it while I was scouting the area.
Sure. He was at the Honey Bee Inn. That's where he was the entire time. And again, I get it.
Well, we're here.
Yeah, sure,
now we
so
just
none.
Have to wait. Wait for who? Not sure. We used to have someone who could make fake IDs in-house, but they went off with the Splinter Cell. We've never dealt with this particular vendor before.
And that would be Jesse, I think. Right? I'm pretty sure that would be Jesse.
Hey, what's up with that guy? Mako poisoning. That's what happens if you don't make the grade as a soldier. Or when the military's done using you.
Oh, okay.
Them again? Oh, Shinra's so gonna get it.
If it's Shinra you've got beef with, you'll be needing these. Can't access the plate without them.
This fucking guy. You look like the kind of guy that sells fake IDs to kids. Just gonna say that.
You're gonna scan for those things on the train, so make sure to keep them on you.
Thank you.
Hey, hold up. Try it. You'll love it.
Oh, it's the beans or whatever. Oh!
Foreigners and their weak jaws.
What a strange... What a strange thing.
Enjoy your material while you still can.
Yeah, Nio's got those like knee-high boots plus the thigh-high socks. If she wasn't a child, I'd say they look nice. But instead, I'll just say they look okay. No. They're cool, though. Like, I like their outfits. All of the junior Avalanche folks are nice. How many of those does he have? Too many. How many of those does she have? Oh, the little beans. Yeah, good question. Yeah. 49. I just like looking at the numbers on their shoulders. Fuck, she just tossed that through a brick wall. Or concrete wall. TB for synergized abilities. You wear that, buddy. Yuffie is surprisingly strong. Alright, we got our fake high Ds.
What?
Oh, it's got something on it. I thought that pigeon was about to shit on her head. I was legit concerned.
Go to the pillar. We'll explain there. Hurry.
Go to the pillar.
Change of plans?
The S7 pillar?
Otherwise known as the roof of the slums. Follow me, guys.
Okay.
Why does he need
I mean, this is a while before the plate falls, so I wonder why they need to go up there.
You like living in the fast lane, huh?
Yeah, I'm not your garden variety, Glutayan. I'm a rare bloom.
More like a mutant.
Ooh, I'm so gonna use that.
Almost there.
Is that a pigeon? Oh, it's a crow.
Hey, that's Gigi.
But it's close to a pigeon.
Hold up.
Hey, I'm
talking to you. Answer me. Well, look, a Moogle.
Jesus Christ.
Stop!
We gotta help him.
You two go after Gigia. I'll head back and tell the others what happened.
Way to dip, Nio.
Boss,
you have a seagull too.
For a while. Best to stock up before leaving.
Oh, we need to stock up on something? Hey, that's the...
Hello there! Forgive me for saying, but you remind me of a dear friend of mine. Perhaps you've met him.
I don't know. Is he Shinra too?
Perhaps, perhaps. My name is Roche, by the way. Ordinarily, your ill-conceived...
I love that we're seeing all these random ass characters.
But not
like,
today.
Seeing Roche right here, like, what?
Personal nature. Looking for my aforementioned friend.
What's his name?
That's a smart way to go about it, Darth Xerxes. Keep saving so you don't have to worry about it.
I can tell you that he has a real need for speed, as they say.
I fucking love Roche.
He boasts a very large sword. His first love is plainly his mount.
Of course he's talking about Cloud.
Is that Fort Condor I see over there? You play?
I'm always ready for a round of Fort Condor. Though, I suspect a delicate flower like you would wither if exposed to my scorching passion for the game.
Did this man just talk about her flower and his flame? Oh my god. Oh shit. What the hell? Stranger danger. Amen. Stranger danger indeed, buddy. That kid was right.
Do you have any idea what Gigia actually did?
Whatever it was, he probably did it for us.
Well, now I feel bad.
No time for that, boss.
Right.
Alright, where'd he go?
Oh, that is such a cute hat. I love Moogles.
The grown man calling the kid boss. Yeah. Well, she's royalty, so I mean, I guess it kind of makes sense. And like he said, she is more experienced than him. It's like calling a young boy big man. Who's my big man? Good boy. Indurate staff. Indurate staff. Oh, it's not linked. I don't think there's anything you really give him. Cause he just fucking does all that. Oh, she doesn't have any. We'll give her fire. Said shit like that to your kids. I once looked at my kids when they were mad, they were real little, about they wanted something and they were real mad about it. And I wanted, and I said, hold on, listen. There's a great man who once said, named Mick Jagger, who once said, you can't always get what you want. They didn't appreciate that.
Hey, after him.
We don't have time to get into that, boss. You can ask him yourself once he's safe. Come on,
I thought we knew he was one of us. Either way, Batman and Robin. Whee! Whee! Oh shit, I didn't mean to ride it back up, I guess. I thought it would just go further down. Damn it. Ladders. You get what you get and you don't throw a fit. Amen. Y'all have guns. Shoot him. That's how you know Midgar isn't actually America. Because at this point, he'd be dead. He's been running for the cops for way too long. You're halfway through, you think you'll pick it up tomorrow? Makes sense. Yeah. What were your parents' three rules? Don't look at nothing, don't touch nothing, don't ask for nothing. Modest is indeed a good word for Yuffie. Rule number one, listen and obey. Rule number two, stay with the parent. Rule number three, have fun. You couldn't have three without one and two. That makes sense. I get it. I get that. I'm surprised it wasn't, rule number one, the parent is always right. Rule number two, when in doubt, please refer back to rule number one. You were a wanderer.
Sorry.
This man is still alive?
Radio the other squads.
Been looking for you.
The hell?
I'm gonna go to town on these jerks.
Yuffie, watch your mouth. I'm gonna go to town on these jerks, she says. Now that there's a child, they'll start shooting. Not before, when it was a grown man they were following, but a child they'll shoot. Makes perfect sense. Alright, where's this off switch? It must be hiding somewhere. Over here. Oh. Okay. There we go. Do they see a child or do they see a giant karate Moogle? Maybe they have Moogle phobia. They're Moogleists. just as long as they're not child Moogle-esters. I'm fucking sorry. That was bad. I'm sorry. Gotcha. I'd apologize more, but I mean, I've said worse. I don't know if I've said worse, actually. That was pretty bad. I'm sorry, I earned this. Moogle. ultimate crafting way with the word ban. Oh my god. That's perfect. Welcome, Digital Wizard. How's it going? How's it going? You picked the perfect time. The perfect time to be here. We got the Yuffie DLC working, and here we go. Here we go.
You know, she's actually pretty cool. I feel bad saying this, but after what happened back home, I just kinda assumed no one in Avalanche could be trusted. Like, they were all the same as the ones I fought.
Yeah, I can imagine.
But it looks like Avalanche has changed a lot since that went down, huh?
Go ahead, add it to the ban list, so no one can type it either. I did this. I deserve it. Well, I can still type it, so but I can't say it right now. And honestly, I shouldn't say it ever again. It is absolutely cursed. When this is over, you're getting it good. There's it. Come on.
That's what she said.
I did add it. Fart.
Stay focused.
Oh god. That one's gonna get me in trouble, but it's better than the other version. This is a horny Cryptshay. As opposed to a horny Bloodshay. There we go. You weren't paying attention, finally paying attention to say when this is over, you're gonna get it good. I was repeating what Yuffie said, but also, that's what she said. Sona's just running around playing babysitter to a violent child soldier. Ninja. Not child soldier, ninja. Master ninja. Have the power to ban all pronouns and force people to speak like cavemen. For me, what is the pick a game for me? So, child assassin, basically.
Unit 3 says they've got the suspect detained near pillar maintenance. You better not keep them waiting.
What? Pillar maintenance? How'd they let him get that?
Well, if I know. Come on.
You heard the man.
Wait, boss, no! Freeze!
He really is just following her around, like, oh my god. This fucking kid, man.
Well, that sucks. Why do killing people have to be so hard?
React, boss. You'll get yourself killed one of these days.
Sure, whatever. Now, how do we find GTA?
I've got an idea about that, but let's get to a vantage point first.
Whee! What do we do? Turns out it's a ladder. Fucking ladders. I think I gotta go back first. Aha.
Is that a switch I see?
She was looking at Sonin when she said, "Is that a switch I see?" What? Why is that bird band? My old enemy stares. Because ladders are my enemy. Crafting way found the band word. It's like the fucking Pee-wee's Big Adventure. I just want a random band word every night. No, yeah, it's because ladders are my ultimate enemy, and Queenie wanted to make sure that no one could tell me, like, hey, there's a ladder over there. I carry guns in case some maniac tried to bring in one of those things. A ladder? I feel like she really overreacted there.
You called? Keep it up.
Don't worry, they aren't real. Ladders aren't real. They can't hurt me. I really appreciate that. Yeah, her voice actress is really killing it. Her screams sound like she's legit in pain. Oh yeah, that's the one we already hit there. Are you trying to get me to talk like this? Like Stuart? Look what I can do. I would do my best. I do have a little bit of the sore throat still, so I don't know how great it would work, but I could try. Wait, down. Weah! Also, speaking in my head voice, could also just be Junior. He's way up there, too. That's even further in my head. Also, all of the voices are in my head.
Bet I can finish them off first.
Ow! Carry on my wayward wolf. Ow! Oh, God! My God.
Never
oh my God. Opera singer head voice. Well, yeah, but that's where that, like, up there would be kind of, all that head voice stuff. But, like, Yeah, I'm not going to sing, especially right now when my throat is still trash. But I hear you. I can always do my best. She did the Barrett thing. Which Barrett thing?
About Avalanche. Oh, it's changed.
Like, what did I miss? What did she do? Did she do the ba 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 ba? Or did she tell somebody to suck it? Well, they sent a bag of dogs to the Shadow Realm. So when else are you supposed to have a casual conversation? You know, in this kind of world, when are you supposed to have a casual conversation besides when you're committing mass murder? I thank you, my friend. Wait. Unless you could count what's his name. Yeah, I don't think we've found a Sonnen ship. But don't worry, I have faith that y'all will find one. If there's one thing you can do, it's figure out weird ships. Roche. With his burning passion. Sonnen is that guy with the spear. Or with the big stick. With the staff.
That's what she said.
I knew you knew what I meant, but I was just like, it came out of my mouth, and I was like, oh, yep, that's. I said that. Sonnen plus the director of the game.
Want to try treading a little lighter this time? No point fighting if we don't have to.
Yeah, I know. Gotta be quiet. Very quiet as a mouse.
Oh god. Speaking of a mouse, be a ninja. Fails immediately. Oh my god, that thing is ugly. Okay, assess this Levicron. Oh shit, I missed it. Could you go ahead and, like, hit this thing?
Hit the
Thank you. Terror Bird. Did you say big G little O big go go? So cloud. Soakless. Oh, so cloud. Is a terror bird an ostrich? So far, I think Roche is my favorite to ship him with, just because it's funny, because Roche is so fucking weird. A note from GJ. What is the note? Conveyor belt passes through storage brake containers. Screw over Shinra. Get to it. Terror bird is an extinct species of bird from New Zealand. It's a prehistoric bird that was at least 6 feet tall. Yikes. And different species existed around the world. Wow. No, I was unaware about terror birds. I won't lie. Your weapon to break them apart and stick it to the man. That's right, we're sticking it to the man. No. Oh, we're trying to stick it to the man, damn it. Good job sticking it to the man, Luke, Yuffie. Gotcha. Oh God. My God, there's so much. I feel like we did pretty well there. Then there was the one in, then what was the one in Settlers in New Zealand attacked, although the true top predator that time period were large carnivorous ants? Moa. You were confusing Moa with terror birds. Wow. That's a lot of, like, big giant birds. I'm not gonna lie. In Shinra Midgard, the man sticks it to you. Becky Lynch, the man. My favorites are the North American ground sloth. Yuffie! The ants could strip the flesh off a terror bird in minutes? That's fucking terrifying. Like, fucking what? drip. Jesus. And the giant sloths, yeah, they were the size of medium-sized cars. I knew they were big, but yeah, that's crazy. Used to watch documentaries about various extinct animals. That's pretty dope, I'm not gonna lie. Like, that's a pretty cool thing to watch. I feel like I don't know nearly enough about these ancient animals. Yeah, how big were the giant ants? I know there are, what are they called? I know they're Goliath bird eater spiders that are the size of dinner plates.
Now spill it. Who gave you that information?
Oh, look, they finally got their guns on him.
Oh, his name was something like Heidegger?
Wrong answer!
I'm gonna ask you again.
All right. I'll tell you. It was Rufus.
You don't say.
It was your mom. I like this guy.
Or was it Hojo?
Just naming random Shinra folks.
Nice going, GJ.
Ready to do this, boss?
Born ready.
Great. I'll draw their attention. You grab our guy.
The oxygen level was much higher, so that's why they were so big.
But don't forget, I'm the leading lady.
Jesus, an ant the size of a TV remote?
Evil doers, over here.
Wow. That's still a big-ass ant. Compared to the fact that ants are like, you know, fucking millimeters now? Centimeters?
Exactly what I was hoping you'd ask.
Alright, what are you doing, Yuffie?
Sounds like he has a beguiling ninja.
She gotta introduce herself again. Okay.
Never mind. It's just some kid.
It's just some kid.
Hey,
jazz hands. Oh god. Oh god. She's dead. And that's how she just dies. How did he break those ropes with a giant staff? I don't know why she has a... Yeah, thank you. Thank you. It does look like a cast. I think it's supposed to be so that she can guard with it, like it's like a buckler, but it's one that just goes over her entire arm. Okay, let's change ourselves to lightning. What? Just immune everywhere? What now? Okay, there. Well, wait, what? I'm trying to figure out what it's immune to. I think it's immune to my attacks. Oh, I guess I have to use physical attacks? Weird.
Like a chocobo?
strange. Let's take a look here. A multi-legged heavy weapons platform developed by Shinra's susceptible to physical attacks, while its tail is susceptible to lightning attacks. Okay. Weird. Okay. Okay, I think I see what to do now.
Running away, are we?
What a weird thing to fight. Fucking fly just tried to fly in my mouth. It missed, but it tried. Weird. Fuck. Blood bath for the tired. There we go. What? Alright, that was a nice little fastball special there. Oh shit! How many fucking modes does this thing have? Stop it! Okay. Oh, it's the containment drones, okay. God. Fuck these damn containment drones.
Oh, you are so in for it now.
We'll get them next time.
Get them down. Gotcha. What are you, scary cat? Get lost. Get going down.
Fucking die already. It won't let me kill it yet. This damn fly really likes my face again tonight. The problem with having dogs is that I get flies because I have to let the dogs out and stuff. I don't hate dealing with them, but I hate dealing with them right now. Good thing Chadley said you're faster than lightning. Final Fantasy bosses, three phases is considered a mini-boss. Truth. Jedi scum. Justin, how's it going tonight? Welcome, nice welcome, welcome.
Saved my ass.
But what about the droid, the drone attacks on the Yuffie?
Well, it did earn you these.
Species of Irish deer. It was 3 feet taller than a grown man with a rack of antlers that spanned as wide as a man is tall. Yikes.
What you're looking for is anywhere in that place. It's gonna be there.
Got it.
You guys should probably get moving. Word is, Shinra's got something big lined up for us. Nothing less than the destruction of Sector 7.
You're all good. We got the Yuffie DLC to work, so we're finally given that the old college go here.
See you soon.
I know it's the old college try, but are her pants? Are her pants unbuttoned? Why are her?
Don't forget to tell the Splinter Cell about Sector 7.
I feel awkward noticing that, but I just saw it when they were given Dap. I'm like, why are they unbuttoned?
Ready.
That's weird, but whatever. In Kingdom Hearts, they are as well. Huh. Right as I went to stretch. Oh my god.
What's going on?
This child is just a walking red flag. She really is. Like, she's got a lot of stuff. I don't know. I gotta figure that out. We'll figure that out as we, like, I'll talk through it in the Discord as well as how I figure it out, what I want to do. I know that, like, Thursday we'll, you know, tomorrow we'll go back to playing Dragoon.
Probably best if we don't stick around. Let's catch the train.
Like, I know that because that's Throwback Thursdays. And then from there we'll kind of go. Yeah, I mean, Use the game redeem and tell me to play something. I mean, hopefully it's something I already, like, have access to or something along those lines. What the fuck is that? I have no idea what that was. Was that to get a happy turtle? Why the hell did we knock a balloon down? It's fucking weird, but okay. Oh, it'd just be for The Last of Us 2. No, I appreciate that. But that's another game. So that's the thing I'm thinking about is I do kind of want to get back to mixing things up a little bit. And having, you know, like we used to do a long time ago, where we played different things on different. Queenie blocked the word. I forgot you can see that. Because Queenie is a comedic genius. Queenie blocked ladder because ladders are my enemy. And she didn't want anyone to be able to warn me about needing ladder. It's like the word of the day, ladder. Oh shit. Also, Weimer.
Acting up since the bombings, like they know something we don't.
But yeah, I've been thinking about going back to playing multiple games a night for a while until, like, until and after Survivor. There we go. I was like, what the hell am I thinking of?
So, you think Niall and the others got away?
The banned word is the most said word of the stream. Yeah. No one would have said ladder at all, except for me when I complained about too many ladders.
Boss, I don't think we'll be back here anytime soon, so make sure you're ready for anything, okay?
Sure, I'm ready for anything.
We're good here. Let's roll.
Let's see what's next. But yeah, like, there are games that are still on my radar for the moment, like Last of Us 2. I still need to go back to playing God of War.
Please note that the Sector 5 Undercity Station is closed until
added the block. Sonin really is turning into a concerned parent. Good for him. Block the ladder. Quick, use larder.
Just know that we're rooting for you, okay?
All right, Sonin, you coming with us? Girl, just wait in line with everybody else. What are you doing? Oh, this is why. Oh, that doesn't look right.
Oh boy.
Gonna be sick.
What is happening?
I'll be fine. As long as I'm standing up.
No subverting the band words.
Don't laugh.
Oh. No. You're a mod, so Justin, you can still say stuff.
Chocobos,
it's not banned for you.
I'm sure, trains would have done it too.
I think.
Who is Nelfi?
My sister.
Bro.
She trained under your father at the same.
Okay, it's still weird the way he's standing there with both of his arms around her. This is really creepy.
Was ending.
Oh no.
But a Shinra mech went haywire near a crowd.
Oh, hello, bot. Don't care, still counts in the numbers as a chat. Pudding, but goodbye.
You deserve what's coming to
him. Aha! Justin, the hammer of the bands. Finally swung. Hacha! There you go, girl. You tell him. Justin got to swing the sword. Maybe next time it'll be yours. Hey, look, El Presidente.
Are we on schedule? The Turks are on top of it.
Justin Banhammer.
No delays.
That's please, where the Mr. Thor President, is in Justin Thorson. That's the Banhammer.
The Sector 7 Undercity
Son.
Is home to more than 50,000.
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
Okay, so now they're discussing dropping the plate on Sector 7.
Reeve. Progress requires sacrifice.
Learn to live with it.
I really like this DLC. Like, I just really like the fact that you could go without having it at all.
Look at all these people.
But it adds a lot to the story. Like, this is kind of cool.
You work for Shinra, isn't that right? Then would you care to comment on the rumors that Sector 7 will be the terrorist next target?
Oh, that son of a bitch.
They're going to hit the reactor.
Oh, not that guy again.
You. Stop right there.
Elevators are right there. Let's catch one.
Yeah, I like that it's not necessary DLC, but it's still like adds a lot to the game. Like it's this is what DLC should be. It shouldn't be necessary, but should add to the game, add to the overall experience. Oh, mommy, sorry. Mommy?
What floor?
The basement. Advanced weaponry.
Going down. Doors closing.
Loving an perfect. Elevator.
Just perfect.
Loving it up as we're going down.
Toss a coin to your witcher. Oh, valley of
titties. Sorry. Titties. Sorry. Titties. Titties.
Oh, yeah, these little Italians and honorable people.
Thanks for the cheer, Justin.
Certainly. But now. Now they're nothing but blood-sucking flies buzzing around Shinra's face. Would you not agree? In light of recent events, I mean.
I would. 100%.
What a lovely smile.
Oh, I think the score to beat tonight was 200, wasn't it? Yeah, TTV cheered 200 earlier.
I think not.
TTV came in hot. Yeah. I think they got you tonight.
An opportunity to meet our latest autonomous weapons.
Would you agree, strangely dressed teenager? Oh, damn. She played you. She's too damn pretty.
That was Scarlet, director.
I'd have fallen for it too, man. I'm sorry.
One of her machines that killed us.
Oh shit, Mama P. Mama P coming in with the 300, taking the top spot. With the big ol' biddies. The tig ol' biddies, if you will.
I was ready to strangle her myself. And that's
I can't, now I can't not direction. Refer to them as tig ol' biddies.
Where did she
Thank you. Us? Thank you.
Only one way to find out. Don't worry, we'll get to materia research eventually.
Oh, shit.
Just a little longer, my.
She's fucking turning into Gollum over here. No! Don't you take away our tig ol' biddies. I'll take away your hammer. I'll do it. You can't use it for evil. Does that mean Lord of the Rings exists in this world? Because she's after her precious. Shinra Combat Simulator. Playing Elden Ring, so you're only half here. Well, you're already in the number one spot, so you've earned your place here tonight. How's the Elden Ring going tonight? Better than yesterday, worse than yesterday, or about as expected? Because it's Elden Ring no matter what. Justin tossing in some coins there. Appreciate you, Justin. As expected.
Behind bars, you mean? Not well, if the government's got anything to say about it. Good on him. Jail's where he belongs.
That's my master you're talking about. Mind laying off him a little?
You know what? Let's go. Not exactly my favorite talk. It's only gonna make me mad.
Were they talking about... I think... Oh god, it's... Mommy? Sorry. Mommy? Hologram mommy? Hollow mommy?
Just don't go dying on me.
Whatever you say, Mommy. I won't die. For you. Unless you want me to. Titties, sorry. Titties, sorry. Titties. Oh god.
You're
Ow, you dickhead! What the hell? Tig old biddies. No. No. Okay. There we go. Added as a sound alert for this Friday. You remember in Kingdom Hearts in Olympus when you're fighting the Hydra and Phil's like, get up on the Hydra's back? Nice. Yes, I remember that. You look away for 1 minute and it's just titties. Titties, titties, titties. Oh boy, do I. Screaming at me over and over, even when the Hydra wasn't drowned or wasn't downed. She's like this weird combination of Tifa and Aerith in terms of how she fights. I just went all the way to the bottom of the mod logs and it said, oh god, what? It says, what? My god. Queenie's gonna check that out, come back with answers. Oh, you mean you're gonna check the mod logs? Just kidding. Time someone out and I checked to see what they said to deserve it, and it was that. Oh. Okay, that makes sense. But I'm just like, oh my god.
Honestly, how do I do it? Now then, Sona, how you feel about giving me a boost?
Ecstatic. How you feel about giving me a boost? Ecstatic. I get it, man. My answer to that is blue. Blue? Blue Twi'lex? I'm just sitting here going like, how many blue Twi'lex have we seen? Or Twi'lex? I still say both. I intersperse them. Because technically both are correct. But anyway, I was like, green? Blue? How many blue ones? I'm trying to think of when, like... Not that there, I'm sure there are blue titties. I mean, damn it.
Madam Director.
Fuck.
The intruders are about to reach the research facility.
And we'll let them. Meanwhile, find out what it is they want.
Ayla Sakura, thank you. I knew I was thinking of somebody, and I'm like,
see that while they are they've made it further than any normal Wu-Tian.
I was just, I knew there were, but I just couldn't think of it off the top of my head. I was thinking like red and green and stuff. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
And they've come such a long way. We simply must roll out.
Just casual racism.
My trusty steed should provide a fitting welcome, I think. Keep me apprised.
Trusty steed, eh?
Ma'am.
Oh, it's that guy.
Access to confidential data. Then retrace their steps. Find out why they're here. Above all, do not let them out of your sight. Sir!
I'm not gonna lie, that guy's got the best job, though. He doesn't have to go into combat. He just has to crawl on his knees next to Scarlet. Like, he's kind of got the best, like, the best job in Shinra. Yeah, we literally saw her in 7, sitting on her little, like, chair throne thing and using him as a footrest. I don't know what's up with that guy, but he's her... Yep, that's his job. He's her steed, apparently. I hope he gets paid for that. It's gonna really suck for him if he doesn't. Block the... Oh god. Oh god, Justin. Justin undid everything. You missed... I think that was the part of the stream where you were out drinking on Saturday or whatever with your brother. I think that's what... Justin, no! What is happening? Justin, Darth, Xerxes are arguing over ladder. They could pay me minimum wage for that job. Amen. I'd do that job pretty much for free. Pretty close to free. Like, whatever... Yeah, minimum wage is... Fine. I want to be a steed. Totally. Give me it for free. If it's that competitive, I'll just take it for free. Come on. There you go. I gotta eat, but yeah, I'll take whatever the hiring rate is. I'm not looking to be, like, Sephiroth paid, but, like... Let's make sure I can get an oil change on my car every now and then. So I can get to work. Find that materia. Ninja cannonball? What is that? Allows you to perform ninja cannonball? All right then. Oh, there's more materia. It's a normal cannonball, but quiet. But silent ninja. Ninja pizza. Ninja pizza. Pizza that vanished quickly without trace. Instead of going boom, it goes. Find it weird some employers require you to travel but refuse. Yeah, I think that's weird too. If you're going to require travel, you should not be able to refuse paying for said travel. If you want me to travel for work, that should be included. I get that. Okay, there must be more materia around here somewhere, or... Oh no, we gotta go upstairs. Up Hojo's fancy elevator. No?
Meh.
Oh, not in the mood, huh? Fine, we'll find another way up.
Oh, I hate that. You need to have a degree in order to get this job, but we're not going to hire the person with the degree. We're going to hire the person with the experience, but you can't get the experience unless you have the job, and you can't get the job unless you have the degree, and you can't get the degree unless you get the yeah. It's a whole fucked cycle. It really is. It's kind of like the whole concept of, like, unpaid internships, you know, that really just benefit the independently wealthy. Okay, so we can't get up that way. So how are we going to get up there? How are we going to get up wherever the hell we're going? Is there a ladder somewhere? Not that you guys can tell me. Power has never felt so funny. What is this feeling? Pride in someone else? Too bad it's overwhelmed by all this unyielding rage. Come on, where's this damn... How are we gonna get up there? This is bullshit. Okay. I don't want to see a map of Midgar. I just want to see... See, it says goal right there. I already found that materia. Oh, wait. Aha.
Wait, is that a security crate or a ladder?
God damn it. Is that a security crate or a ladder? Ladder!
Weird. Not even a whiff of materia up here. But then there's nowhere else to go.
Gotcha! Ban the word Gas X. What do you have against Gas X? You've gone mad with power, Darth Xerxes. You were the chosen one. It was said that you would bring balance to the chat, not destroy it. Now, gentlemen, let's not be too hasty. Still, I think he's rather tasty. Before we run into you, what's over here? Lay gasp.
We'll bring Shinra to its knees.
You called?
Oh, ninja cannonball. Was that effective? I honestly could not tell you. I also didn't see anything cannonball about it. Go ninja, go ninja, go! Go ninja, go ninja, go! Gentle fools, let's be rational about this. I was the secret Sith Lord the entire time! Dun dun dun. And you never knew. Gotta steal to eat, gotta eat to live. Otherwise, we'd get along. Oh, it's sad Aladdin's hit the bottom. He's become a one-man... War on... Nope. A one-man... Wave of crime? War on crime? I don't remember. You idiots! We've all got swords! Rise in crime. There you go. Thank you. I'd blame parents, except he hasn't got 'em. And then we're back to gotta eat to live. Because I messed up the lyrics, but oh well. I played the genie in Aladdin Jr. I did not play Aladdin. I did. The production of Aladdin Jr. when I was a senior in high school. Is that a goddamn Gundam? That's a tiny Gundam!
Uh-uh.
Oh shit, is he immune to lightning? I think he is. I done fucked up, Aaron. Now we'll find out, is he just immune to all magic? Oh, he is. He's just good against magic. Okay, fine then. Suck on a little bit of this. Speaking of Micro Gundam mech suits, Grogu has a mech suit now. Grogu's fucking mech suit. I would hope the metal human hot dog is immune to electricity. Yeah, Queenie, you weren't there, and it's like, spoilers, but the IG-11 was repurposed into a mech suit that Grogu can now ride in, and he can push buttons that say yes or no, and it's the silliest, cutest thing you've ever seen, because they're like, he can't be in this, and he's like, no. I think he's saying he wants to be in this. Yes. And then he's walking down the street and like following behind Mando, and he's just going, yes, 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 yes. It's adorable. I just want Grogu to never grow up now. I just want him to just travel around inside this IG mech suit.
Not long now, my precious. You'll be safe in my arms soon.
Entry lock released.
And what do we have here? A secret material.
The man, the words no and yes. Stop it. Who taught Xerxes how to ban words? You made a mistake. Am I just going back up the way I came? Am I messing up? No, it looks like it's a different direction. Yeah, this looks a little different. Oh, you learned on your own? I'm still gonna blame Queenie. Darth Ultron.
That it was necessary for building a brighter future.
But it's so funny.
Well, you know how it is between the Titan Avalanche. We're never gonna see eye to eye, and we're bound to come up against each other someday. But when we do, the fact that work with us might help both parties put their differences aside and avoid a conflict. That's what I got out of it anyway.
Figured as much.
Before you got here, I did a little bit of recon. Found out what they want. Elections, workers' rights, fair distribution of wealth. They don't see the world how we see it.
They're hella communist.
What is it that you see?
Homes bombed to dust. Plumes of gun smoke.
With great power comes great responsibility. But it's also funny to ban random words.
And I'll never forget.
I did give the ban hammer to a horny Sith Lord. That is true. Your actions paved the way for this. You started it all.
Employee identity confirmed. Access granted.
Yuffie, what are you doing here?
Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Training? Really? Just give us what we came for already.
Might still be worth a shot. Could be something in it for us. Just be careful.
Fine. It was the gas X. Like with its Sector 5 Undercity relative, the objective is to destroy as many boxes as possible. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that works. Oh, I forgot. Just use an ability on that one. I think I won. It's the first time someone has been banned here in this chat in history. Oh yeah, it was a bot. No one was banned. Just a bot. Yeah, we totally demolished that. All right. Well, that was interesting. Oh, can I get these materia? I want these materia, but it's not letting me have them. Boo. Do I have to do better
Access
at the thing?
Granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Oh, you have to get 20,000. I'm not worried about that. Damn it, every time she goes to that computer. Just gets a little. Up.
Up.
There you go. It was me. It was Mama P. Mama P was banned and unbanned and banned and unbanned. Oh, hey!
Come on.
Hey, Neko, how's it going?
We've gotten so lost.
Easy now. Focus.
A prime choice lurk noise.
You ate it.
You sound surprised. Likewise.
It really helps.
Oh, they're having a sweet bonding moment while eating nuts. Jump scare. The loud crunching echoes. These weird Wu-Tai like jaw muscles they have.
Shall we?
Oh, the nuts are just,
That's what she said!
The nuts are, a Wu-Tai thing. She's got them from... They're a Wu-Tai delicacy, I guess. I don't know how to talk about Wu-Tai's nuts without... It's a jawbreaker. Queenie, that one's on you. I didn't say that one. Oh, meanwhile, ladies. Honestly, Neko, Mama P, I just want to put it out there that I called it. No. Called it years ago.
What's a good word to describe me? I'm thinking legendary.
I was right. She wishes. Still right. No. Someone's wishing. Oh. All right, where are we going? Where are we going? Back on track. Back on track. I'm never on track. Goodness gracious me, oh my. That is me? What is me? Oh, I'm wishing? I'm living on a prayer. Did she just sit down in this chair? Oh, is this Scarlet's office?
Check that out.
What the fuck is that? That's the sewage.
Those look more important than the others.
That's the plumbing lines.
Oh, sweet baby, come to mama.
Oh, don't put your face up to it.
I am the Senate.
Not yet. So this is the Yuffie DLC. It's the intermission. We just finished the main story yesterday. And then I had to get this to actually download properly. But yeah, this is the one DLC. Why does she have a chair when she... Oh, because she doesn't sit on him. She uses him as a footrest. Her steed. I am the squat.
Online. Initiating Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grade.
Is there anything post 7 with the same character? Do you mean like, is there any other DLC right now with like any of the other characters? Or what do you mean, Justin? Guess we'll stay on this floor for now. It doesn't look like I'm supposed to be in here anyway. It looks like it's telling me to go back in here. Because right now, in this, no. As for just the continuation from the original, you have things like Dirge of Cerberus, which I don't even know if you can like get. It's the lightsaber mech! And then there was, I know there's other games, I'm trying to think. There's, Final Fantasy VII Advent Children, which is the movie that, takes place after the events of everything. Advent Children is pretty dope, like... There's the Phase 7 first came out, never played any of the extra since that. Okay. Fuck you, get out of my face, suck on this, yeah. Yeah, Advent Children, Crisis Core, Dirge of Cerberus, and a manga. Is that it? I always felt like there was more. Oh yeah, there is a novel, The Kids Are All Right. Synergized Art of War. Oh, I've been doing their synergy shit all wrong. Intergrade is the... Isn't Intergrade just the updated version? I'm pretty sure it's like the... the updated PS5 version of Remake with intermission bundled together, which is this DLC. Titties! Sorry.
But they appear to be
titties.
For
sorry.
Excuse me? You mean to say that these savages have gone to all this trouble for materia?
So far as we can tell, yes.
Some Kingdom
How
Hearts. Yeah.
Be that as it may.
Yeah, Intergrade should be the PS5 bundle that has the updated PS4 plus the intermission DLC. Tig ol' biddies. It's a lot of chesticle.
After such a long journey.
She's just walking around. She's straight up looking at her tits. Like 100%. Fallout
want?
Boy might disagree.
Oh dear. Is that any way to talk to your host?
Okay, yeah, as far as I know, I know for sure. This is the only DLC, and then we'll get Rebirth supposedly in the winter. I don't even know if I would call Yuffie a lesbian. I would just say Yuffie is curious about everything. Yuffie is likely pansexual, because she doesn't really care about anything other than just, like, what materia she can steal from them. I don't see her as growing up to care about much of anything. She's just curious. It's like Lady Dimitrescu or whatever. However you pronounce that, Yuffie is the definition of bi-curious. Materia and plant nuts.
Our state-of-the-art weapons testing facility. This is where we push every piece of ordnance limits and beyond.
I'm sat.
Such tests are an invaluable part of the development process.
Dimitrescu. Okay.
Commencing ordnance testing. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
More of these fucking things. You can add some throat to the R to make it more French if you want. Dimitrescu.
That's what she said.
Just because you just want to add some throat? You guys.
Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
That's what she said.
Mama P comes back to see his throat. We're just talking about adding a little throat to make it more French. You understand. Everyone understands. I have the remaster of Resident Evil 1 like downloaded on my system.
Not too shabby, Sonon.
Analysis concluded. Continuing trial.
Oh.
Select ordnance.
Oh goodness. Oh my.
Selection confirmed.
What are you gonna drive to her house for? Hold on. We're listening? No. Oh shit. But yeah, Resident Evil would be a cool thing to play through. I'm about to say I'll lock the doors, but she has a key.
Beginning analysis.
You gotta work on who you give the key to. What did you just throw that at, Yuffie? What the hell? No. Ah! Stop it. Fucking die already, you son of a bitch. There we go.
Another one for the books.
Analysis concluded. Continuing trial. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
That
selection
one.
Confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Oh yeah, no, it's set to mature. I did have to change that. I didn't have it set there, and I was like, yeah, I have to change that up. I mean, no, that's fucking bullshit. Like, dicks and tiggle bitties and shit. Think of the children. Also added to your stream of visual chat so you can see what people are saying in the video and a new alert so that if I get raided, I know. Nice. Mine is my raid alert, which we haven't heard in a while, because I hadn't had it done, is the Pirates of the Caribbean theme, because I always make a pirate joke about getting raided. I don't understand. Penis balls too far. Too far. Which was too far?
No.
Ladder. I said ladder. Ladder was too far. That's the only thing banned, is ladder. Well, and Moogle Lester.
Beginning analysis.
Ah, shit, I did the wrong thing. Ow! Oh my god. She always sounds so in pain. The forbidden words. Down my... Oh! Oh my. Okay. Fucking ninja cannonball! Oh god, I'm gonna hella die. Not before I fuck some shit up. Added block term, lad. Xerxes. Bruh. Justin, I'm gonna ban your name if you don't stop scaring me.
Beginning final test.
What? I'm so confused as to what is happening with these wars of words. These wars of banning words. sitting like Maul in the throne room without being called a creep. Jeez. He did the thing with the band words.
Subjects approaching test site.
If it helps, it's okay if Ladder... It's okay if Ladder ends up unbanned. We'll survive. The fuck is this pineapple-looking bitch? Yeah, you're all gonna get your banned powers taken away. Put you all in banned timeout. I'll make Mama P and Neko our mods for a day. Be like, you guys have lost your powers. This is what happens. Ninja Cannonball! That idea terrifies me.
That's a good word to describe me. I'm thinking legendary.
I do, other than start this mess.
Eh,
we'll just start passing around the band hammer. I'm gonna make you all fight for it. There can be only one. Oh, shit. I'm not paying attention. I'm sorry, Mommy. What's up?
It's quite the treat, I assure you. Only the best for our honored guests, after all. Whenever you're ready.
Do 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 do. It's Monday. Who shall be the ban hammer today? I like how Justin was also very quick to be like, but I've been here since day one. You can't take this power from me. Ha! The joke's on you, that Justin.
Can't be
I have been here since day zero.
At long last, Wutai's fine.
You have not.
To join us.
You have not known me as long as them.
Quit acting all superior. We both know you're afraid of us.
I would never. Oh. I'm sorry, what's going on?
No,
hang on.
You should know there's more where we came from. Lots more. And you'll never see them coming. Just imagine a whole clan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
Oh my! We must do something right away.
Well, you can't.
Don't say that. Won't you at least give us a chance?
Holy shit! She's jumping into a mech. Oh, y'all saw the way she handled that little... Jesus, take the wheel.
This'll be a memory to cherish for the rest of your
life. I'm gonna let her kill me. It's okay. I'll say thank you. Did she just say, why me? Okay. Listen, I did. Hear me out. Just hear me out. Ninja Cannonball! Just step on me, Mommy. Step on me, Mistress. Her pondering orb. Just stand still. Just let her kill us. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh yeah, we have Bearded Zaddy. I forgot all about Thunder Daddy. She's doing all this in a ball gown. Balls. Yes. Oh god. Voltaic Lance. Ow! Oh shit, Sonon has a Dance of the Dragon. We crippled the left titty. I mean, Mako Cannon. Circuitous Boat. Oh, what the hell? She's running away. But look at the way she's sitting in that mech. Come on now. She knows what she's doing to me. She's just sitting there in the mech like, what's up? Why am I healing myself and not? Sonon, heal yourself, man. Oh god, Thunder Zaddy. Bring in the thunder. Come on, Cage, bring the thunder. I'm really sorry I had to do that to you. Kind of. Oh shit.
Not nearly mobile enough. Should have known those actuators weren't up to the task. Time for an overhaul.
Hello. My. How the tables have turned.
She wants it to be more flexible. It's not flexible enough for her.
Proud of yourself, little savage.
Whoa, not cool.
What are you doing?
What is she doing? Oh my. Oh my. I'm gonna hydrate. That's a hell of a place to put a bomb. No, it's not that weird. What is that? What is? Oh shit!
This is a surprise. To what do I owe the pleasure?
So this is what I was talking
about.
So this is what I was talking about when we played Crisis Core. Weiss and Nero, these two guys we see right here, are soldiers that appeared in Dirge of Cerberus. And they're the ones in Crisis Core that took took Genesis's body.
No replicating you. They ought to know better.
Looking forward to this.
I am. It has been too long.
Or at least it was Weiss and one of them. It may not have been Nero. But Nero you're attracted to. There you go. Different strokes for different folks. What speaking of strokes.
Tell us!
Is this how it's done in Wutai? You just howl until you get what you want.
That's enough, Sonon. I got this.
You all just right, howl you until you it. Get what you
Tell
want.
That's what she said.
Now, we know you've been cooking up something super powerful.
And they've got her tied up. Guys,
well,
I can't
Wutai
handle this. I can't handle this.
Intelligence operatives. That
sure we have a mole in our midst. What was?
I'll check on it.
All right, but make it quick.
You are correct that we're in the process of creating an exquisite new materia. However, it is far from complete.
Yeah, right. You must think I'm stupid.
Would I lie to you? Regrettable though it is, other plans have been deemed a higher priority.
What other plans?
Well, just between you and me, my colleagues and I are going to drop plate number 7 on the slums.
And then, what did I miss? Everything!
I don't get it. You're gonna drop a plate? And?
Oh, she doesn't know. Yep, that, yep,
oh,
just titties.
I think your friend might have run into trouble. Aren't you going to save him? Quickly now.
Don't leave her. Just stay. Stay, Yuffie. Shonen will be fine. Fine. Stupid game. Making me leave to go save that stupid boy with his weird stick thing. Stupid game.
There you are.
Who are these assholes?
No clue.
Listen, she's a brat. That's the correct term.
There is no ultimate materia. Not yet.
What the fuck is wrong with me tonight?
And she mentioned something else. Drop plate number 7.
They're gonna do what?
They're gonna drop plate number 7 on the slums. Apparently.
We're part of the sector.
Wait. So GJ was being serious?
This is bad.
Why don't we just kill these fucking people? Oh, god damn.
Ready?
Got it.
God damn it. Ow.
Have visual.
Sonnen best big brother. Does a sneeze sound like achoo, or do we just subconsciously say achoo because that's what a sneeze is supposed to sound like? Well, everyone's sneezes sound a little different, so. That's a way to, that's a goal right there. We like a, we stand a goal op oriented character. She's not dying until she's been to the Happy Turtle. Those guys are just gonna stand there and let the door close. That sounds like a high thought. What if DOG really spelled cat? What are you doing, Fred? You had a clear shot. I needed to let the door slowly close dramatically. You don't understand, man. You haven't been here as long as I have.
No good. Door won't budge.
What are we paying by the laser? Oh, here she comes. Yep, stand at attention. Oh, and she brought Nero with her. What is that weird stick thingy?
The rest.
Well, you see, sometimes when a boy really loves... Oh, you mean the staff. No.
That's what she said.
My God. They're called cudgels. Isn't a cudgel like a club? You can fix him. Motherfucker looks like mankind. Google that for the people who don't care about wrestling.
What was that?
They figure we need a challenge. Meaning we're in for a world of hurt.
Oh great, that's the world I want to be in. A world of hurt. Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure pain and sadness. Ninja Cannonball! You guys are just arguing about sticks in the comments, but that's okay. Honestly, it's the most PG conversation we've had so far. Get him off me! Get him off me! Doesn't cure. I thought that cured poison, but it doesn't. Oh, but it cured it anyway when we won. Oh well. I can get far from PG. You know what the P in PG stands for, right? I was waiting. I'm like, oh god, it's coming. Yeah, I would say he has a quarter staff, but actually, oh never mind, I can't look at the weapon name right now. I was gonna be like, actually, what in the. What in the name of Satan is this thing?
Get your butt over here.
Gotcha. Now. The tentacles might be a little too... I mean, maybe once. We'll start with once and see how we end up. Once is all it takes. Everybody loves somebody sometime.
Who could have done this?
Uh-oh. SpaghettiOs. Once tried to summon a tentacle demon using a ritual I found on the internet. Sadly, it didn't work. Oh! Well, it's gonna tell me what the name of it is, but he has it's an Indurit staff. So he just has a staff. That's just what it's called. Kind of evading attack, ATB increases. I love that I haven't even been paying attention to, like, what fucking... No. I'm like nearing the end and I'm like, oh shit, I should be like looking at my fucking equipment and stuff. Oh fuck, that's Nero. Oh god. Oh god. Boring.
It's time. Initiate the Tviat field test.
Sir.
Oh my god. Nero does look sick as fuck though. Near the end turns to see boss fight. I'm sure there'll probably be one more. I know they said it's like about 4 hours, 4 to 5 hours, depending on how much you do of like side quests. And we did no side quests, so we should have to probably fight Nero and maybe Weiss too.
What are you doing? Aren't you all on the same team?
This guy's fucking crazy. The fuck is Deep Ground?
The place where my brother and I like to play.
Gay.
Now mind moving aside.
Let's take a different time.
The side quests were like 90% play Fort Condor.
Let the games begin.
What is up with this sick fucking... Oh god! Help me, Sonin! Help me with your black magic! Kiss me, Hannibal Lecter. Oh my god. My god, what the hell is this guy? He really is wearing like a fucking straitjacket too. Like, what the fuck? God damn! Uh-oh.
How dare you stand in my way?
Uh-oh.
Please.
What the ever loving fuck? I still think Sonin is hotter, but it might be and marginally more sane. Marginally! Fuck this guy up. Yeah. Yeah, he did commit, like, mass murder. Just right then, and you were like, it's got cute tattoos, though.
It hurts so much.
This is bad.
Great. Let's get out of here.
No!
This is where you die.
Oh god! He just lit my ass up. Jesus, get out of his fucking range. That's not even helping, is it? Okay, Rama Lama Ding Dong, get in here. Dude. Oh god, somebody's about to die. Oh god, Sonin. No. Oh my god. Nero is fucking ridiculous. Come on, Thunder Zaddy, finish him off for me. Oh god. He did not, in fact, finish him off. Oh god. Why can't I cast spells? Oh god, I don't know, but no, wrong one! Oh god, Sonin, I'm sorry. Oh, you're so dead, I'm sorry. Oh, but we did it! Woo, right there, coming in clutch. Jesus, Kersantin. Sonin had one HP. Whether it's by an inch or a mile, winning is winning. again, the more I think about it, I'm like, if I was actually, like, leveling up my stuff, we might have been doing a little bit better, but I'm just playing. I'm just speed running this DLC.
We should probably get going.
But I'm so tired.
I could carry you.
Aw, big brother Sonin.
Sheesh.
Oh shit. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, that one HP is gonna come back to bite him in the ass. Oh no. Oh, don't do it. Whoa. Oh shit. No. Oh damn, there's a reason he wasn't in the original Final Fantasy VII. He's not gonna be in Rebirth.
Please.
Oh god damn! You already got him, Nero! Jesus! Sad. Well, damn. Sad child noises. It's a little weird how much his sister looks like Yuffie, but I think that's just the Final Fantasy curse of all the women looking alike. No loud crunch. Well, damn, I didn't expect the DLC to be sad. I just wanted to play Fort Condor and be a ninja. What the hell? Nero watching this from behind, like, what the fuck are you doing, dude? Are you hugging yourself? Yeah, at least he gets to be with his sister. Maybe. Depending on what fucking Nero has planned for him. Is he gonna eat him? Nero looks like the kind of guy who might eat somebody. And I don't mean that in a that's what she said way. I mean, like, literally eat someone.
You asshole! I'm not a
shit. That's the view of dropping the plate from the top side.
This is just wrong.
Yeah, give her voice actress a raise because she's putting in the fucking work. She's singing the Chocobo song while she's riding the Chocobo. She's humming the Chocobo tune.
Don't think I can do this alone. The amazing Yuffie wants you. Join her team and the sky's the limit.
Okay, so she's left Midgar. And now she's going to be on her way, and somehow she's going to come across the rest of the crew, I guess. Billy Bob. I still can't believe there's a motherfucker named Billy Bob. Well, that was a really good... Oh, shit. Post-credits scene. Hey, speak of the crew. They're just walking.
Hey, Barrett? Were you really walking the whole way?
Yep.
Calm's still pretty far, though, isn't it?
Another full day, give or take.
Question. When my mom says a full day, she means from the time you get up in the morning till the time you go to bed. But for me, it means from the time you get up in the morning all the way through till the time you get up the next morning. So, which is it for you?
Gotta go with Elmira on that one.
That's a relief.
Is it, though?
Cloud, bet you've had to hoof it from sunup to sundown tons of times. This is all just same old, right?
That's right. But even so, we're all gonna need to stop and rest. Especially you.
Yeah, I know. Anyway, marching into the unknown ain't easy, but don't worry.
Actually, Daddy carried me.
That's comforting.
Of course it is.
I was drooling into the fucking passenger seat of our motorcycle.
Let's stop here for a minute. Leader's orders. Now breathe in that fresh air. Actually, scratch that. Let's, save it for later, when we're not so close to Midgar.
Guess this is goodbye, City of Mako.
Now the story's done. Yep, let's stop, everyone. I gotta preach. Testify, my brother. I don't know why, what? I wasn't recording anything, but okay. Oh, no, I was.
Like this? Yep, just like that. Cool.
Weird.
Hmm?
What is this?
No way! A car!
They're hitchhiking now?
Stop!
Oh, goddamn, Barrett. Rebirth does not have a solid release date. We know it's winter 2023, is what they've said. So we should find out more soon. But it could be delayed. I mean, this one was delayed a few times.
How are we gonna do with these damn birds?
Sorry about that.
No need to apologize, man.
Chocobo Bill. Now he's singing the Chocobo song.
Look at that. Where's a roof when you need one?
Right. This is definitely okay. I think they're transitioning us directly to where Rebirth is going to take place. Cuz I think they're taking us to Calm.
That's its way of telling you it's hungry. Let's move.
Cuz that should be Calm in the distance. Or, yeah. Oh, no, okay, this is back at Sector 5. Oh, fuck, that's Zack! Oh, fuck.
It's been a while, huh?
Oh, my God.
How you been?
Aw, poor guy's alive and Aerith is gone!
Listen.
I'm assuming.
Hey.
I don't know. Find out.
I'm back.
Oh, I think this is present because these people are probably here after the fall of the plate.
Aerith?
What the fuck? Oh my god. Can be fought by choosing chapter 17 via chapter selection. What? So is that saying you can fight Weiss? Oh no, it must be back on the main. Wow! What the fuck? What the actual fuck? Okay, let me pop back over here. Holy crap. I wasn't expecting to see Zack again in that DLC. Oh my god. Oh, of course we're going to stream Rebirth when it drops. Like, of the new releases coming out this year that will get streamed, Survivor, Spider-Man 2, Final Fantasy 16, and Rebirth are the four that I'm concerned with. Wow. I was not expecting to see Zack again. I was not expecting him to be there in the present now. So now he's caught up to the present. What the hell is going on? It really makes you wonder, is it a... is it an alternate universe? Like, are we seeing like the multiverse theory, like we were talking about? Like, yeah. So Darth Xerxes, the remake is in all reality, Final Fantasy VII Remake is its own game. It is not the same exact game as the original, and they changed a few big things, like Zack being alive, to keep fans engaged and to throw new curveballs their way. It is a remake in every sense of the word. It is like, it's a reboot, you know what I mean? Like, it's not a shot for shot remake. While most of it is, they are changing certain story elements, and including characters. Like I said, Yuffie is not in Midgar at all in the original game. Like, she only shows up after you've left Midgar. You can search for her and she optionally joins the game. So that's a big change. Little things like knowing for certain that Shinra was behind Avalanche's explosions being bigger than they are. Like, that was, we didn't know for sure. Like, Jesse questions whether or not the explosion should have been that big, but we don't know for sure that Shinra meddled with it and made it worse. Going back to see Don Corneo again after the fall of the plate, stuff like that. Like, there's little things that are changed and added, and then the big thing is Zack being alive. And so, yeah, the question becomes, is it an alternate universe? Are we seeing two parallel universes mess around? Yeah, Biggs, Jesse, and Wedge living, which I still don't know if Jesse lived. We know, and I don't know if Wedge lived. I thought Wedge died again. Wedge is our fucking shock tea. The man died so many times. We know Biggs survived. I thought Jesse just died, because, yeah, we didn't see Jesse's recovery, and we saw her dead body, which is just bullshit. They're just keeping me from Best Girl. Schrodinger's Wedge. He's alive and he's dead until we find out otherwise. But, yeah, I don't know... what that means. There's something going on for Zack to be alive, like, for real, because there has to be something with Zack's survival. Oh, there was a headband. Okay, so there was Jesse's headband. Yeah, because, and the reason I'm like, it has to almost be like an alternate universe or something, is because nothing changed with Cloud and the crew. So they're still on the same timeline, unless Zack, like, I don't know. But as much as I'd love to just sit and theorize and make up plans, like, I also like watching and letting the story take me where it's going. I'm honestly sad. It's a little bit bittersweet that we're at the end of the Final Fantasy VII Remake journey, because this has been a blast, and just the last half, or the last quarter of the game plus this, it was really fun. I really enjoyed this. I'm glad that we had this experience together, as well as just getting to finish that game. Yeah, it's sad because we don't get to see these characters again until whenever Rebirth finally comes out. And so, yeah, hopefully they'll give us a release date sooner rather than later. But yeah, that was crazy. But again, thank you guys for being there for that journey. Now, Ultimate Crafting Way is so excited for The Last of Us 2. We'll get there, I promise. Tomorrow is Throwback Tongs Days. We will get back into The Legend of Dragoon, which I think, did we get, I think we got to Disc 3, if I remember correctly, right? Yeah, we're on Disc 3. We got into the woods and we beat the shit out of Garurumon, whatever the hell his name was, ShamWow. Yeah, I think what we'll do is we'll probably, for right now, I think what the plan will be is that we will start, The Last of Us 2 on Monday. But I will decide from there. Like I said, we'll talk about it in the Discord. I'm pretty sure that that's where we're going is, yeah, we did beat Yzma. Everybody's got a Dragoon spirit now. Rose ran off. We'll do the catch up. I'll do the recap before before we start tomorrow. And then yeah, I think next week we'll start playing The Last of Us 2, and we'll see whether or not we mix it up or just kind of I have a feeling we'll mix it up, but yeah, we'll see where it takes us. You know, I'm excited to start that one because again, I know who Abby is, and I know what Abby does in the beginning, and I know why she does it, and that is all I know about The Last of Us Part 2. So I'm excited to play that game as well. Plus, it does kind of give us a little bit of oh shit horror, so that kind of dips our toes into some horror elements. We've already got the horror elements. We have to dip into the horror elements. Yeah. Drop, like I said, use the Discord. I think everybody here is in the Discord. I believe there's a gaming recommendations tab. We'll start a little thing in there on what we can do and what games we can play. And that gives me an opportunity to discuss what I can do and stuff. Just in case, there's the Discord. You're here for all the horror elements, but avoiding the horror elements. Whore, hole, same thing. All right, well, this has been a blast. Like I said, we knocked out the DLC pretty quickly. Happy with that. It was really good. Like we talked about, you know, I think that was kind of a perfect DLC. It added a lot to the original game, added the, you know, the new gameplay was good. Like, yeah, it was really awesome. I think it was a 10 out of 10 DLC. Real quick, but really worth it. So, well, I'm glad you're here, Queenie. I'm glad everybody's here. Big shout outs to everybody in the chat today. Everybody who's still here, who's been with us. We had, of course, all of the wonderful cheers that we had going on today, all the Tiggle Biddies, you know, Mama P coming in first today, dropping the 300 bits just to make sure, elbow dropping on top there. I don't know if you can play Silent Hill PT on PlayStation. I'll have to check it out and get back to you, but again, thanks to everybody. I hope you all have a wonderful night, and I will see you later on today/tomorrow for Throwback Tongs Days. But until next time, don't forget you can find me anywhere better content creators are found. But until next time.
You are now leaving the SK base. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And never forget, the Force will be with you always.